This is just proof that videos of clothing and clothing in real life are so much better than in photos. Like,